Where's the chicken neck?
I didn't even know.
Chicken neck palace. Hey, what you got in there? Barbecue. Got some barbecue.
Yeah, I guess we're standing next to it because it's
You gotta get a close up.
Hell no, I'm not. I'm not gonna film the puke, man. I'm cool. And you're gonna play at the church.
Whenever you ask, man.
Next time.
Sure. I'd be down. Yeah.
What do you have to say to the world?
Oh, hi, Mom. I think she's actually watching at home, playing the truth.
All right.
And thanks, by the way, for letting me play today. I really appreciate
it. Of course.
I've always wanted to play Robot Speak.
Word.
It's a block from my house. It's like a homecoming.
Lower Hay, LHP.
Totally.
Yeah. Right on.
Who's up next? Is that the Low Pass Halls.
Awesome. Yeah. One last thing. You have anything to say to all my illegitimate children spread out all across the country?
Your children are not illegitimate. You're not illegitimate. You're totally legitimate. You're just unfortunately related to Dimitri. It happens to the best of us.
Uh-huh.
The best of you.
Okay.
Hey, what's your name?
JD.
How long you been making beats?
50 years.
50 years?
Yeah, or about 15.
Why you make beats for?
To make you happy.
To make who happy? The public?
Whoever's listening.
That's what's up.
Yeah.
So, what was you doing today? You were live looping the surge into the Octatrack?
Yeah, I was taking the surge, overdubbing in the Octatrack, using the loop machines, and building up and breaking it down.
Damn, that was
some
tight.
Some pre-sequence beats.
Some funky
beats.
Yeah,
thanks for having me out.
Hell yeah. Hey, where can people find you?
SoundCloud / JDN.
JDN?
Yep, that's me. Tried the Octatrack and Surge, and I've been practicing all week, so I'm psyched that it actually worked out.
Sounds dope.
Thank y'all.
Ha ha ha!
Hey, so you guys are trying to eat, right?
Yeah, we're like trying to eat some Thai food.
What do you? Okay, so you like Thai food?
I like Thai food. We'll see if I like this Thai food.
Is it hella Thai?
Yeah, I'm guessing so. You can catch the first reaction if you want. I haven't tried it.
What's your favorite thing from Rosamunde?
I'm not sure.
The beer.
What's your favorite beer that you drank this week?
This week we had the 2013 OU Beer Reserva. That was excellent. It was good. Real nice.
What's your favorite module?
Is this over yet?
Yeah. No, I asked
you about the favorite thing? Yeah, you
know, favorite module.
Dude, it's all about the computers. And
what?
I don't know. I always go for the TM7 Metasonics module every time.
Every time.
Scrotum smasher. Stereo.
One to Eric Barber. Shouts out to Eric Barber.
Yeah, shouts out to
the original punk rocker.
That's right.
Yeah.
Thank you, Dimitri.
Exactly. Thanks, George.